receiving area. Student room number one. Student room number two. This is where we do laundry. Opposite to it is the bathroom. And you go down the hall. Dining room. Kitchen. And finally, the living room.